Ever since Meadow was deleted, he has been... People thought Meadow died, but it turns out he's still alive. He just looks different from now on. And he came back to the woods to take one to finish the night. Now, he switched into his superhero uniform. Doesn't it look amazing? It has like, oh, stupid telephone. Whatever, who cares? Well, and then he set out to go to the woods. Then this will never become this. Okay, I'm spawning in this world, and I'm ready to get back the finished night and finish the night here. Hey, oh yeah, I'm at the same place I spawned. Wait a minute. Oh, hi guys. Did I save you? Meadow, what happened to you? I thought you died inside of the pool. That's what people think what happened to me. What really happened is I missed away. Oh, I almost fell down there. Hey, this place looks different. Don't go down. Don't go down there. You know how the grass looks greener? Yeah, it turned to acid down there. Well, it's really poison metal! Help me! Help me! I jumped on the tree! I don't want to die! Help! Super mega powers! Of pizza! Of the invisible pizza! Ah, Meadow, you are back by the super mega powers of pizza. And why do we have your backpack? Oh, I forgot it in the car, so I just bought it. You mean the Hummer? Yeah. Well, I'm just going to put my stuff in my inventory whenever I'm gone. Now. So, what should I have to do to free your spell? Remember, spend the night, but turns out you spent the night when the same day because you did it whenever you were in the pool because you were unconscious and then, well, oh, fine. I got you back alive. How did you? That was the only chance, and now we have no more chances left to move and wander around. This place is full of crazy shenanigans, guys. Now, what do I have to do now? Turns out, spending the night won't help. Instead, you have to defeat that monster who roams this place. You know what? Yeah! Oh, yeah, I forgot. I had the power of pizza. Well, it turns out, I have to do it. The Roblox camping trip. Coming soon to Metal Metro Gamer.